Our family and friends said their final goodbyes today to former Tennessee Governor Don Sundquist. He died late last month at the age of 87. Sundquist's body laid in state today under the rotunda in the state capitol. And as we speak, his body is now being taken to Townsend, where he will be buried. There was also a funeral for the former governor today at First Lutheran Church in Nashville.